It is a crime that Chicago police call sickening, and it is. And I think we can all agree with them on that. An 18-year-old white man beaten by 4 teenage black suspects, shouting anti-Trump slurs, the whole thing broadcast on Facebook Live. And I must warn you, this is very disturbing to watch. CNN's Rosa Flores is covering this story for us from Chicago. Rosa, it's disgusting. This disturbing video out of Chicago tonight. Tell us the latest.
You know, Don, it really is disgusting. And according to Chicago police, they believe that this man was targeted because he has mental health challenges. They also believe that he knows at least one of the suspects and that at least initially he was with them willingly. But that obviously changed. And like Don said, we have to warn you, this video is very graphic. You can tell from the video that the victim is white, that the suspects are black, and that they're speaking with anti-Trump type of language as well. And so the obvious question, of course, Don, is this a hate crime? Is this racially motivated? We've asked the police at this point. They're still investigating the motive.
And they said that they do believe that the victim knew the attacker. So how long was the victim with the offenders?
You know, that's one of the things that they're also investigating, but they do believe that he was with them for 24 to 48 hours. So you still have to wonder exactly what transpired in that time, because right now we're only seeing a small window that was caught on video. Now, they do say that the offenders stole a van from a suburb, because this victim is from a suburb, not from Chicago, and they brought him to Chicago, and that initially he was with them because he knew one of them. But that obviously changed, Don.
They're in custody tonight. It's four of them, right?
Yes, four of these offenders are in custody. We're expecting charges to be filed within 24 hours. And when we see those charges, Don, we'll get a better picture of exactly what transpired here, because those charges will tell us a little more as to what happened.
Do we know how old they are?
Or what police believe that happened. They're all 18 years old. According to police, they know each other from school. At some point, one of these suspects went to the same school as the victim, and that's how they know each other.
Who is raising these kids? I mean, it's unfathomable. How's
it's disturbing.
It's really just vile, and there's no excuse for it. How's the victim doing tonight, Rosa?
You know, the police say that they can't get into the extent of his injuries, Don, but they do say that he's highly traumatized. He's even having trouble just talking to the police about what transpired. The police say that they had trouble just talking to him because he's so traumatized.
Yeah. Well, we hope he's going to be okay. Rosa, thank you for that awful story.
You're welcome.